Concerned about her 80-year-old mother's whereabouts, Barbara Laken reported her missing to police on Saturday. Florence Banta, who lived on the 17th floor, was found at the bottom of the building's garbage chute. The chute's door is roughly 4 feet from the ground and about 1.5 feet wide. Police have yet to determine whether she was murdered or climbed into the chute herself. A building maintenance worker found the deceased woman in the building's dumpster early on April 1st.